Here they want us to find the surface area of this right prism. And the formula for surface area of a prism is 2b